Good morning, student. How are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine. In my last video, I already completed till question number 13. So today I'm going to start question number 14. Page number is 59. The chapter number 4. Chapter name is Parts and Wholes. So let's start the question. See, the question is solve the following. This is some question. According to this, we have to solve this. So let's solve it. Sonal has to travel 1/2 kilometer to reach school. How much total distance does she travel to go to school and coming back to home from school? So this is Sonal. She is traveling and she reach home. She reach school 1/2 kilometer. Okay, so what we have to find out? We have to find out the total distance of she traveled to go to school and come back from the school. So let's do it. See, this is question number 14. 1. Sonal. The girl name is Sonal. Sonal travel 1/2 kilometer. Now first you can see here, this is, so we have to find out that she reached to school on this kilometer of distance. We have to find out when she go to school and come back from home, that we have to find out. So this is the one way, okay, and that we have to find out when she go to school, this is called one way, and when she return, that is two way. So what we have to do, we have to multiply with two. Why? Because the distance is 1/2 kilometers, that we have to multiply with two, so that she go to school on same distance and when she back to home, that is also same distance. Okay, so first what you have to do, see here, when we'll take it 1/2 kilometer, 1 multiply with 2 and plus with 1, this I'm explaining you that you have to do so you can understand how teacher will find out this. So it will come 3/2. This is kilometer. This is the one way kilometer. Okay. She reach to school. So 3. 2 ones are 2. And when we take it, when you do the divide, then you'll got this one. 1.5 kilometer. This you got, this is the one way, 1.5 kilometer, this is a one way measurement. So what we have to do, now we have to multiply with 2. Why we multiply with 2? Because we have to find the two way distance. When once she is going to school from home and she is coming back to home from her school. So multiply with 2, so you will get 2 tens are. So this 5 twos are 10, decimal 10, 1 carry over, 2 ones are 2 and 1 carry over 3. So this is 3 kilometer. So the answer is, here you have to write, she travel total 3 kilometer distance. Okay, this you have to write in your answer. So this is your answer. Now see the second one. Bhavna brought a pencil and an eraser for rupees 8.5 5 means 8 rupees and 50 paisa. She gave rupees 10 to shopkeeper. The shopkeeper gave back 2 coin of 50 paisa. How many coins did she receive? Now we'll do on this paper 2 number. See, Bhavana brought a pencil and an eraser, rupees 8 rupees and 50 paisa. And she gave rupees 10. Okay, so what we have to do? We have to do the subtract. So, 10 rupees, 0 paisa, subtract with 8 rupees, 50 paisa. When you do the subtract this, what you will get? You will get 50 paisa. Okay, carry over. Paisa and rupees subtraction, carry over here. So, you get the 50 paisa. And this will 9, so 1 rupees and 50 paisa you will get. Now the now you have to find out the answer with a coin, 50 paisa coin. So when you get 1 rupees and 50 paisa, then how many coin of 50 paisa? So you, what you have to do in rough, you have to show here 150 divide with 50, because the coin that we have to find the 50 of coin, so it will get 3 coin. So this you have to show in your rough. This you have to write. So Bhavana received 3 coins of 50 paisa. 50 paisa, 3 coins she will receive back. Now see the third number. There was an announcement at Ahmedabad railway station at Okha Ernakulam. Express is now running late by half an hour. If the right time is 12:45, what time is the train accepted to come at Ahmedabad? Now Ahmedabad, the train is Okha Ernakulam is express. It's coming, running half an hour late. And the right time is 12:45. What is the right time? Right time is 12:45. And it's late by half an hour. Half an hour. So what we have to do? We have to. So what the right time? The express will come. So what we have to do? On this time, we have to add half an hour minutes. Okay. So let's do here. Express right time is 12:45. Now it's running late. Late running is half an hour. Half an hour means 30 minutes. 30 minutes. So what we have to do? We have to add with this. So here you have to add. This you have to add with the minutes and the hours. 12:45 plus 30 minutes. This is minute. This is hours, minutes, and this is also minutes. Like this you have to add. Roughly you can do here also. I'm showing you so you can understand easily what you have to do. This is minutes. So this you have to write here. This is hours and this is minutes. So this, like this, you have to add. When you add this all, you will get 1 hour and 15 minutes. This also you get 1 hour and 15 minutes. So the train come at Ahmedabad 1 hour and 1 o'clock and 15 minutes. 1 o'clock and 15 minutes, the train will come Ahmedabad. Okay, now turn your page. Now I'll see the question number 3A. It's related with 3rd, so its name is 3A. See you. Dhara will get off at Surat station after 1/2 hours from the station. At what time will she get off? She now, Dhara is get off of at Surat station after she reached the Bhavna. She reached on 12. What is the time that she the Bhavna reach? After that, Dhara get off the station 4.5 hours after Bhavna. It's saying after Bhavna that she get off in Surat station 4.5 hours. So what is the time will she get off? So what's the time she'll get off? Time that we have to write here. So see the third number and check when the Bhavna get off. When the Bhavna, the real timing is what? So first we have to write here. Bhavna get off Ahmedabad 1:15. This is the Bhavna time. So when she get off of 1:15, then Dhara, after that Dhara get off the Surat station. Bhavna Ahmedabad station, she got off of 1:15. Now after that 4.5 hours, Dhara get the Surat station. Dhara get of Surat, but this is not timing, this is the hours that we have to find out. Hours. So, 4. What we have to do? 4 multiply with 2 and plus with 1. 2. So, 8 and 1, 9. 2. So, what's timing you'll get? 4. 4 hours and 30 minutes. Because this is the hour, so we have to find out like this. 4 hours and 30 minutes. So, 4 hours and 30 minutes. This is called. Okay. So, what we have to do now, this is the Bhavna time. 1:15 plus 4 hours and 30 minutes. So what you will get after that, this is will come 4 hours and 30 minutes. 4 3 and 1 4 and a 4 4. Now this is 30 minutes is 8 add, and 1 o'clock when she reach after 4 hours, it will come 5 o'clock and 45 minutes. This is the timing when the Dhara get off in the Surat. So Dhara get off Surat at 5 o'clock and 45 minutes. Okay, so this is the answer. Now see the B1. Silpa will take 9 hours and 30 minutes to reach Panvel. At what time will she reach here? She will reach after 9 hours and 30 minutes. After who? After Bhavna. So like same here, we have to write here. Bhavna timing or get off. Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad timing is 1 o'clock and 15 minutes. So now Silpa will take 9 hours and 30 minutes. शिल्पा रीच पानवेल. When she reached Panvel after 9 hours and 30 minutes, that you have to explain here. After this, you have to, what you have to do? You have to add it. 9 hours and 30 minutes. So, let's add it. 5. 3 and 1, 4, 1, 1 and 9, 10 o'clock. So, Silpa, at what time, what the asking is the question, what time will she reach here? So, Silpa reach Panvel 10 o'clock and 45 minutes. She reached Panvel on the time 10 o'clock and 45 minutes. That she will reach after Bhavna. Okay. Hope you all understand this. Thank you.